Hello there, I'm Bhavya Kaushal and welcome to How To. According to research and analysis platform Statista, the number of social media users in India stood at 326.1 million in 2018. India has seen a rise in the number of YouTubers, bloggers, vloggers, influencers, among others. If you also want to become one of these, then it's time to put your worries to rest because Entrepreneur India is today going to share some tips on how to create stellar content for social media. Content is always the king, but it is not about developing or creating something fancy or expensive. Rather, it is about creating content which tells a story. Before generating content, you must ask yourself who is going to be the final consumer and what you want to achieve from it. The way you communicate has to be simple, direct, and it must resonate with the person at the other end. In the age of social media, you need to have a clear understanding on how long or short your content needs to be. Ideally, storytelling needs to be done within 2 or 3 minutes. In today's time, who wants to watch an hour-long video? Speak with the viewer and not to the viewer. In today's time, many content creators think of themselves to be an authority on the subject. However, to get more traction and pair of eyes on your content, you need to make sure that the viewer engages with you on a personal level. Thank you for watching this video. If you want to know more on such interesting subjects, then keep watching Entrepreneur India.
Liked the video? Then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Entrepreneur India. Hit the bell icon to get notified for more such videos.